Thank you. Hey, it's Lisa. Did you know that although they reached the heights of their popularity in the 1970s, kung fu movies date all the way back to the 1930s. The first kung fu movie, 1938's Adventures of Fong Sai-yuk, was made in Hong Kong and told the story of a Chinese folk hero from the Quang dynasty. Click here below to subscribe and also to tap the bell to receive all our videos in your feed.